system. He says even after triggering the worst economic crisis since the Great Depression, bankers and their allies in Washington have resisted calls to clean up their act.
We're still seeing some of the same folks who acted irresponsibly trying to fight efforts to crack down on abusive practices that got us in this problem in the first place.
In a White House news conference yesterday, Mr. Obama defended the financial overhaul he signed into law last year, among other